Hey guys, Dio Games here, back on the DealsCap OP Prison server for episode 16, I think. And this will be the first episode that I'll be recording on my new computer, well, relatively new. Pretty much everything is new except for the CPU, because I think the CPU I have, the 9590, is the best consumer CPU for rendering, but I'm on dual 780 Ti's now, so you'll probably never notice any frame drops or anything like that in this recording. But I'm getting a gift from the admin, Wildfighter. He's giving me a bunch of stuff, it looks like. Strength 3, speed 3, poison. Okay, so we got a bunch of stuff that we gotta collect here. Oh, FTW swords, these are rare. And if you're noticing that my click speed is a little slower than usual, it's because I haven't been able to do any gaming for several days because my PC has been incapacitated while I've been working on it and making changes and doing all that stuff. So that's why I'm clicking so slow. Probably a lot slower than you guys are used to hearing me click, but I'll get used to it. And we'll get back in the gaming mood and all will be well. Alright, there we go. And I can finally say I have a PC that I think is really top of the line as far as gaming goes. Like, I was getting close with the 780 Ti hydrocopter that I had for a while, but now I feel like I really have the highest end system I could possibly ask for, so I'm really enjoying this computer so far. I'm just kind of mad because of all the operating system stuff I have to do, like installing Windows updates and getting all the applications I need and doing all that, but I really like the new PC. It's incredibly fast. So, yeah. Let's go do some mining and talk some more. Alright guys, I'm back, and this section of the video is actually being recorded on the next day, Saturday the, what day is it? Saturday the 17th. Yesterday was Friday the 16th, obviously, and that's when I recorded that last segment. But I was so tired, I just decided to go ahead and go to bed, so that's what I did. And we're now recording this segment, the mine just reset, on Saturday. And I gotta find a place to sell. There's 174 people online, so somebody's gonna have a good op shop where we can sell. And I don't know if you guys are really going to notice this so much in the recording, but I'm now playing on smooth lighting because, like, the reason I didn't really play on smooth lighting before was because I used to play a ton of vanilla. And those of you who have been subscribed to me for a really long time know that I was really into the vanilla stuff. And when you're in vanilla, like having to use torches and do all that when you want to cave, you want to make sure that you can see all the light levels, so I would keep smooth lighting off. But I figured I'm doing vanilla stuff so rarely now, there's really no reason to like actually use or to keep smooth lighting off, because this does look a lot better, I gotta admit. Though the brightness isn't very good on this, I don't know why. So you guys will probably enjoy the smooth lighting in the recording. I should be getting a nice smooth FPS. But even on the 770 I was getting that, so that's not that big of a change. But on the 780 Ti's, my frames basically just never drop. Like, I haven't even seen them spike downward. These cards are incredible. And somebody was saying to me, like, Minecraft doesn't really take advantage of the GPU because it's Java. But you also have to take into account that the engine, or I don't know what you would call it, OpenGL, the thing that's used to render the scenery in Minecraft, does rely heavily on the GPU. So you can actually use a lot of graphical horsepower in Minecraft without issue. All right. Who's got the best op shop? Somebody's got to have a nice op shop. PH Insane Shots. There we go. Where are his things? I don't know where they are. Does he actually have any? I thought he had a shop, but it doesn't look like his signs are up. Where is it? I want to sell. Op shop. There's no. Oh, here we are. I'm stupid. Alright, 60 million. That's a pretty good price. There we go. That should get me quite a bit of money. Alright, and I'm gonna go ahead and say something real quick. Say, recording, accepting, oh god, if I can type, gifts. Okay. So I went to see Godzilla last night, and spoiler alert, well, the first thing I'm gonna say isn't a spoiler, but it was really good. And I'm going to summarize the plot real quick here. So if you don't want to hear anything about it, go ahead and skip forward a little bit. But if you do want to hear a little bit about it, not too much, I'm going to tell you that in this movie, Godzilla is sort of the good guy. He's like the protector of the humans. And did I TP to the wrong guy? Yep. Okay. This guy says he has a gift for me. So does Razor. Alright, we got some blocks. Probably won't sell this gold, but I'll sell the diamond. PH. What's Razor? Okay. Somebody just gave me a lot of money. And you guys may have noticed in chat, I'm actually X Prime now, and that's because Wildfighter gave me the money I needed to rank up. I don't have enough to get to Y Prime yet, but I was able to get to Z Prime, or to X Prime rather. Alright, so he's gonna give me a gift, and people are spamming AFK. Stop spamming it. You know what? BC spam AFK again equals 30 minute ban. And I can't pick these up. PV5? No, not PV56. No, pick them up, Reed, pick them up. Did they get cleared? Oh my god. There we go. PV6. Alright, he's giving me a bunch. There we go. So, let's see. I don't want to steal his blocks and then sell back to him immediately. It feels like just stealing his money. Is he eating more? Wow. Alright, so he's got even more for me. That's crazy. Look at that. People are spamming me with all sorts of stuff. That is rather annoying. Let's turn slow mode on. Looks like it was already on. PV6. Oh, it's full. Oh my gosh. Wow. Okay. This is a lot of emeralds for me to sell. Looks like Zach's giving me some more. Okay. And who is the next person? Yogames, I got a gift for you. Up one, are you recording? Go to my plot, please. PH Mars. This guy. No. PH Mars. This guy's Y Prime, so he's got to have something good. That's full. Alright. Giving me some apples, some cartel armor, a bow, a cartel pickaxe, and a cartel sword. There we go. Can I ask you something, please? Gosh. What did I. Con dog, not corn dog. You just did. Okay, oh gosh, okay, thank you good sir. Thank you very much. I have a gift coming to my plot, PH Hammers. Okay, this is getting a little ridiculous. I'll have to take a couple more gifts, and then we'll call it, or we'll go do something else. Sharpness 5. Okay. Oh, it's got my name on it. That's cool. Right. Swagger Jeep, TPO, can ZB. Oh my gosh, so many gifts. I don't want to sound ungrateful, but there's a lot of stuff. This for me? Oh yeah, okay. Some sponge, some wools, and some redstone. I've heard redstone is really rare. I haven't seen any like high sell prices for it or anything, but I've heard that it's really rare. Think. Not Barney, Barnett. TPO, Barnett boy. Okay. I'm not gonna temp ban that guy because it's been a while. Where is he? Where's he going? I'm right here. Look at me. I'm directly in front of you. Oh, people are loot swiping me. Okay, I still got him. Oh, I don't want these. These are gross. PV7. Okay, I gotta go sell. So let's go back to PH Insane. Alright. Let's go ahead and sell here some more. This is the wrong thing, isn't it? Wrong plot. His is over here. Fast travel. There we go. All right, so he accepts diamonds as well, which is good. PV9. Let's bank a bunch of stuff in here for now. Oh shoot! Did I just break these? I gotta keep all the OP pots in my inventory, or they break for whatever reason. There we go. Fill my inventory with these guys. Go ahead and sell. 45 million, not bad at all. Alright, now I should check my balance after this. Alright, I'm at, what is that, 299 bill? That's what my guess would be. And I think I need, yeah, I need like 600 something to rank up again. So that's gonna be tough, to say the least. PB7. Oh man. Okay, we got a lot of these guys to sell. Luckily, Insane is rich, and he has a lot of places for us to sell. Sold all those, more Demonods. Another inventory full. Alright, this is how you make bank. You get gifts of large amounts of emeralds and then sell them to Insane. There's enough space in the chest, okay. There we go. And now I should be able to sell the rest of these. And let's see, do I have any more? Oh, hang on. Yep, I sure do. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna check my balance again after I'm done selling here. There we go. PV5. PV4. Let's sell everything, just make sure I have it out of my player vaults. PV2. We got some Demonods in here. Okay. PV1. Alright, looks like we don't have anything in there. PV6. What am I looking for? I'm looking for the gold that I had. PV8. I know I had some more gold. Almost positive I did. V9. Ah, here it is. There we go. Does he have a place I can? Yes, he does. 32 million. Okay, so not bad. All right, and then we get a couple more things. Emerald. All right, and that should be all of it. Let's see, what's my balance at now? Okay, 305 bills. So we made 5 bill right there in that one sitting. Though I did have a lot more blocks to sell than I usually would. Let's go ahead and go to my plot and store some things. Okay, which side is mine? This does not look like my side. Okay, maybe that is my side. I feel like somebody has been going in here. Yeah, somebody's definitely been stealing from here, which means I'm gonna have to look into that later. But I don't want to do that now. This is so out of order. Okay, 195 people online. Not bad at all, considering it's 10 a.m. I'm gonna start using these chests over here. Oh, that's already used. I'll use this side. Just go ahead and bank everything I can. Okay. This guy needs to get out of my face. Let's go ahead. P deny. No, I'm kidding. I'm not gonna deny him. Okay, but I do. Alright, sorry about that, guys. My mom thinks it's alright to just walk into my recordings without knocking or doing anything. She just starts talking while I'm recording, so yeah. Anyway, let's go ahead and put these guys in the chest. You know what? I am gonna deny you. There we go. This is what you get if you're deliberately trying to block me from getting into my chests, then that's gonna happen. PV1 is empty. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna deal with this later. I just want to make sure I have a little bit of room in my first player vault, but I'll deal with all that after the recording. So, let's see, what should I do? Maybe I'll go talk. I'm gonna go do a little bit of mining at Major's plot, and I'll talk to you guys about the dedicated server because I think it's going really well. But I have some updates that I want to tell you guys about. Basically, the faction server is it could be a couple more days. Oh shoot, before I get that back online, because I've been having issues with uploading it. Like every time I try to upload it, it gets to about 90% and then fails. And I have to upload that all in one go. And it takes a really long time because the map is so huge on there. As you guys know, it is a really large map. So we will have factions fixed fairly soon. But when I say fairly soon, I mean, you know, within a couple days. What's going on here? There we go. That's what I thought. We got invisible blocks. Hate it when this happens. Alright, it's because you're mining so fast that the game doesn't even register it as a break. Oop, got another one. There we go. Okay, so we got a bunch of those invisible blocks, that's weird. But the dedicated server is going really well. Like, there's very minimal lag, as you've probably noticed. And even when we have a large amount of players on, like we do right now, there's 175 on Prison. We're not getting any slowdown because of the amount of players that are on, which is really nice. That's something that we were suffering from when we were on the shared hosting. We're not really having that issue anymore. And it also means we can have large groups of people together, like at mine parties, without too much lag. Like you'll get GPU lag, I guess is what you'd call it, or GPU slowdown if your graphics card can't handle that amount of entities, or your CPU or whatever is responsible for that. But if you have a nice strong computer, even when lots of players are together, you won't get any server side lag, which is really good, and it won't crash the server. Hooray! So we effectively doubled the amount of RAM that we're running on Prison, and we get a much better processor for it. And I think it's been very beneficial for us. It's working really well so far. Alright. And I hope you guys will enjoy that change in the long run. I know it was sort of an unsmooth transition, and there's still a lot of things we have to work out, like voting, for example. But we'll get all that stuff done fairly soon, and the server will be right back up where it was. And that's the reason I had the 80% sale for so long in the store, was because I wanted to sort of try to make it up to you guys by giving you a nice sale in the store, which not only allows you guys to get ranks cheaper, but also allows us to fund the server. Because with the stage we're at right now, and the amount of RAM that we're going to need for UHC, I'm considering buying another dedicated server almost immediately and setting that up to run some of the servers, or some of the servers in the network, rather. So, yeah, the server's come a long way, even in just like the last month or so. I am really proud of where it is, and I hope you guys enjoy playing on it as much as I enjoy running it and the other admins. Well, I don't know. They're probably super busy, so they might hate it now. I'm kidding. I hope they enjoy their jobs as admins, but they have a fairly difficult job with the sheer amount of players that we have on right now, so I'm considering employing some more admins to work on here because we need a little bit more support. Alright, converting all these into blocks. Block. Block. Alright, there we go. So we got like a full inventory of emeralds right there. Perfect. Let's go PH2, XX insane. Alright. I am really enjoying recording in the new computer so far. It seems nice and smooth. It renders like just slightly faster than it did previously, because like the GPUs, when you get up to these really high-end GPUs that have a lot of CUDA cores but don't have a lot of compute technology, like the Titans do, you're not going to see that sort of benefit or like that much benefit. Oh god dang it! Why? Let's see. Do we have a sword? Why did I do this? Why? Can I just leave? I think I can. Why am I doing this? I can just run away. There we go. Okay. Let's go ahead and sell our emeralds. Wait, what the? Did I already sell? Oh yeah, I did. I am so dumb. You guys are probably thinking, Reed, you already sold. You're so stupid. Alright. But anyway, if I wanted to really improve the render times on my PC from where they are now, I would have to do something like getting a GTX Titan, or a Titan Z, or Titan Black, or whatever, one of those really high-end cards, which wouldn't give me very good gaming performance. Or I'd have to get a Quadro, which is a workstation card, but those are like $4,000, so that's probably not going to happen anytime soon. Alright. We're going to hit 200 players fairly soon. That's cool, considering how early it is in the morning. Oh. Alright. Emeralds over here. / block. Okay. And the CPU that I have, the FX9590, is a really good rendering CPU, which is why, if you're curious, I chose that over a 3960X or a 4770K, because obviously the 4770K and 3960X have better gaming performance, but the 9590 is just an absolute beast in rendering. So that's why I chose this processor over an Intel processor. I never choose things based on company. I've had both Intel and AMD processors over the past few years. Where the heck is this fake block? There it is. And I have had both NVIDIA and AMD graphics cards. I don't discriminate. I choose whichever I think has the best performance at the time. As well as a... Oh, God. What the heck? That was weird. As well as a good price-to-performance ratio. And I think the 9590 has an excellent price-to-performance ratio because of the way it renders. And the 780 Ti may not have the best performance ratio, but it does have the best performance, which is what I was looking for. So I went ahead and went for this guy. And there's so many people buying the Radeon R9 series cards that they're getting driven up in price. Like the R9 290 or 290X was I think originally supposed to be slated for a $500 price point, and it's gone down a little bit now, but it was at like $700, and now it's down to about 550 or something like that. So still not a very good deal for what it was originally supposed to be. But yeah. And what am I doing? Trying to talk and think about mining at the same time is very hard. But and AMD is going to be releasing their quote unquote 780 Ti killer soon, which will probably have really, really good performance. And I don't think Nvidia has anything ready to combat it. So AMD is going to be taking the lead back for a while with their R9 295 or R9 300. I'm not sure what they're going to call it. Probably 295 or 300. And they obviously have their Titan Z competitor, which is the R9 295 X2, which is a dual GPU card. And that's like $1,500 on its own. And the reason I didn't do that is because, in my experience, using dual GPU cards is asking for trouble. They don't run very well, and they have a lot of issues, so I decided I would go with two cards in two-way SLI. Dang it. But two cards in two-way SLI over the one card with dual GPUs. All right. Let's go ahead and get these guys made into blocks. Right. Blocky. Alright. Block, block, block. Block, block. Oh, wait, there's no more. Okay. So we got all the emeralds. Let's go ahead and sell, and then we'll wrap up the episode. I know we didn't do any PvPing this episode, guys, but that's because I had some things that I wanted to talk about. There we go. So I got all the things that I wanted to talk about out of the way. Alright. That's probably like another couple or billion-ish dollars or so. Slash bal. 309. Okay. Good, good. Rank up. And I need another, what is that? 362 billion dollars to rank up. Yeah, that's going to be a fun time. Until next time, I will be seeing you guys later. Deal Games, signing out.